What's the commonest cause of death amongst mountain...
Wow! Is it snowboarding accidents?
Almost is.
Well, just, I would think with those horns you'd have a devil's own job getting a helmet on.
Is it assassination?
Yeah.
A lot of them
are assassinations.
Yeah.
You said it.
Falling off.
Falling off mountains.
Accidents.
Would you believe it? They fall off mountains.
Clumsy?
No, they're not clumsy. They're unbelievably nimble and secure and sure-footed, but...
They show off.
No, it's worse than that. What is it?
They get coffee
drinkers.
3 to 4 times every hour, they...
They flip over like those toys that you wind up.
They try and fly.
They use their horns to...
What? Scratch their asses.
Things.
Fighting.
They flip them over.
There they are, look.
Look at that.
And that's what...
They knock each other off the mountain.
They knock each other off each other's perches, there you are.
Oh, heavens.
Who put them up there?
Yeah. I'm not sure that's an example of them.
Help!
Hey, look!
Help! It's the fastest growing tree in the world. And they all stand there and it goes...
Oh dear.
Well, I think we've cleaned this tree off. Let's go, shall we? Very little left here.
I used to be a goat herdsman, so I could get them down for you if you want.
Wouldn't that just be a goat herd?
Sorry?
Wouldn't that just be a goat herd rather than a goat herdsman?
Yeah, sorry.
That's all right.
When I was a goat herdsman. I could have got them down for you, no problems.
Could you? What goat herding technique would you have used? Really?
That one moved.
Yeah.
I swear. Why do we say he's a bit of an old goat? Why do we say that? Are they randy?
I think they are quite randy goats.
I could sense after a few weeks they found me more and more attractive.
Do you know why?
Is it because they know we've got money?
Money and
cars. They're actually quite shallow.
I think they like
to see the cars and the sexy clothes and the music and the gold.
They're like wags.
Yeah. Hey, maybe wags I get balls on.
What it is our sweat. Under our arms, we have a sort of goaty smell, and female goats go mad for it. So if you wish to attract a female goat, a nanny, yep, just waft a bit of your underarm matter.
Jeez. Well, I used to be in a forest with 26 goats and I never got one approach.
Not nothing. A nibble. Nothing.
Now I feel quite hurt.
Yeah.
Because you're using the link.
Yeah.